sound. It fills him in great sluggish waves, not heard but felt through his 100 cells. The cells pulse, separate, contract according to the rush of fluid. This is now the basis of his being.